Hey!
Stinky the Grump!
Fuck you too.
Come on, Stinky.
Besides living in a trash can and having a syringe lodged in my fucking head, nothing, I guess. Where are your parents anyway?
My mommy and daddy are at work.
Oh, yeah? Well, me, I gave up working a long time ago.
Don't give up, Stinky. My dad says, if you never give up and work hard, all your dreams will come true.
That's the gayest shit I ever heard.
What?
I don't believe your pappy. May be rich, but he ain't happy. Tells you about work and you want to be him. But when's the last time you got to see him? He works hard. Why? So you can go out and buy a bunch of shit that you don't need. Driven by your punk ass hopes and greed. That's why I say, fuck it. For the first time in my life, I'm finally free. No mansion for me. I said, fuck it. No brand new Humvee. I say, fuck it.
But you'll get no pussy.
Fuck it. You don't understand. Is I make love to my hand. So I don't need you, honey. I beat my dick like it owes me money. Fuck it. That's right, I said, fuck it.
Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to make me a nice feces sandwich.